A raft of new countries have agreed to use the NHS COVID app as vaccine certificate, including Croatia, Greece and Turkey. Michael Gove made the announcement as he was giving evidence to the Commons Public Administration and Constitutional Affairs Committee. The Cabinet Office Minister confirmed the other places on the list were Gibraltar, Iceland, Moldova, Bulgaria and Estonia. On domestic use of COVID passports, Mr. Gove insisted they could help economic and social life return more quickly. He and his team are undertaking a review on the effectiveness of COVID status certification for people who have been jabbed or tested negative for coronavirus. And he told the group of MPs, "We have been looking at every stage the impact certification might or might not have on the economy."